Hello viewers, welcome back to our channel. In this video, I'll teach you how to add numbers on Abacus using Big Friends concept. In my previous videos, I have explained you about Small Friends concept for addition and subtraction. Now let us try to learn about Big Friends addition and their concepts. In Big Friends, 10 is the boss, and whereas in Small Friends, 5 was the boss. We have similar kind of friends in Big Friends, such as 9 is the friend of 1, 8 is the friend of 2, 7 is the friend of 3, and so on. 1 is the friend of 9. Let us try to add two numbers. They are 7 plus 9. Step 1 in addition process is, as usual, place 7 on Abacus. Place 7 on Abacus. Now we have to add 9. Let us see, do we have enough bits at the lower end or not. We see that we have only 2 bits at the lower end, and we have to take help of Big Friends concept. In Big Friends concept, the very first step is to add 10. And we have to check who the friend of 9 is. From this table, we see that friend of 9 is 1, and the process includes addition of 10 and subtraction of 1. Now that we have added 10 on the Abacus, we'll subtract 1 from the result. We get the answer as 16. 1, 5, 1, 16. Let us try to add other set of example, that is 9 plus 6. Step 1 is as usual, place 9 on the Abacus. Now we have to add 6 on Abacus. The second step includes addition of 10. We have to check who is the friend of 6. We see that friend of 6 is 4, and the steps include plus 10 minus 4. We have added plus 10, and we have to remove 4 from the result. We get the answer as 15. Thank you for watching. In my next video, I'll teach you about Big Friends subtraction. If you have liked the video, kindly subscribe to our channel. If you have any doubts, feel free to post it in the comment section. Thank you very much.